Record. Let go. What's good, YouTube? This your boy Chiworld back at y'all again with another art tutorial, man. If you're new to the channel, go ahead, hit that like button, comment, subscribe. Make sure you click post notifications so you'll be notified every time your boy drops some heat. In today's video, like always, I will be showing you guys how to draw a cartoon head step by step. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video. And another thing too, if you want you a shirt, it's in the link below, man. So go ahead, purchase you a shirt, man. Gonna be swagged up like your boy, you know what I'm saying? I will have some more designs on the page soon, so make sure you go copy your shirt. You feel? All right, now let's jump into it. Okay, first thing you wanna do, you wanna drag and drop the picture you wanna use. You know what I'm saying? After you do that, you want to hold shift and drag the corner down so you can keep everything in the right size and don't distort your picture. Just hold shift until you get the size you like. So look, you wanna come up here to opacity and you wanna bring it down. Wow, let me see, I'm bringing mine right there. Lock that layer, create you a new layer right above it. If you're using a digital art tablet, I'm using a UG art tablet and it comes with the pen, and you cannot get the pressure options without having you a digital art tablet. So make sure you save up you some money and you invest in a digital art tablet. Cause what I'm finna do right now, you can't do it with just your mouse. You need a digital art tablet to get this pressure option to be able to create the brush you see me use in every video. What you wanna do is you wanna come right here, click this drop down menu, click new brush, hit okay. Then you wanna go to pressure. You can't get the pressure option without your mouse, which just your mouse. I know a lot of people still finna ask, why I can't get that brush you using? Cause it's nothing special about it, bro. It's just me being able to use my pressure. I go light, I go hard, I go light again, and it give me that style of brush. It's nothing special. I didn't buy a brush. It's just pressure, bro. So make sure, that's the beauty of having an art tablet. You get to get the pressure option that you can't get with your mouse. So after I set my little pressure on my brush, what I do is I zoom in and I do all my line work. What I'm finna do, I'm finna go to my pencil tool, move my black color to the top, make sure the bottom one is locked, and we're gonna use it as a fill-in. So we're gonna come up here to the hair, we're gonna fill all this in.